So, reframe the problem. So, there's a few things with this. Scoping in and scoping out on the subject matter. Redefine the definitions, the words. Use visual thinking to visualize the goals. Those are just a few elements of this. Let's start out with the scoping. Scoping in and scoping out. So, there's a great film, Powers of 10, that you can look at that will kind of really identify really simply and beautifully this idea of scoping in and scoping out. Zooming in and zooming out on what the problem is. When you do that, you start to reframe it and redefine it. Okay. Then we also have redefined definitions of words. So this is an easy one to do. Instead of saying, I want to solve the problem for, my problem is I don't have reception at work. So maybe what you reframe the problem as, I'm having trouble getting in contact with the people that I want to talk to where I want to be. So you start to reimagine what the definition of what the problem is, and that helps you reframe it and think of it in a different way. When you do that, now you have, it aids your divergent thinking, right? Because now you're thinking about it in different directions, right? Opening things up. And then finally, you know, another way to go about this is use visual thinking to visualize your goals. And you guys have already started to do this, and you can see it can hinder you or it can help you if you use some of these other tools in conjunction.